Searching hours and hours on end for the perfect fitting sound effect or foley for your edit is over by now. And all of this thanks to this amazing piece of free software called Krotos Studio. And if you haven't heard about Krotos Studio, this is a standalone software that perfectly integrates into your DaVinci Resolve workflow because it lets you watch back your video in real time while you can create the sound effects to the specific scene that you're currently working on. And after you've designed the sound effect, it lets you just drag and drop the sound effect from Krotos Studio onto your DaVinci Resolve timeline. But instead of boring you to death with my talking headshot, let me just give you a quick demonstration. First up, I want to give you an introduction to the software itself. On the left side, you get all of the different categories that you can choose from, such as ambiences, cinematic, footsteps, foley, whoosh, interface, vehicle, and weapon. And if you select one of them, you will get to different subcategories in each category. For footsteps, for example, you get boots, heels, and sneakers. And on the right side, you can see the interface to trigger different sounds. So for example, let's select boots. And right here, you will see the interface that will trigger a sound if you click or drag in this box. Then you will also find different buttons. And if you press them, this will trigger a different sound, for example, scuff or stop. And right next to them, you get two knobs for pitch and pan. So basically, the complete sound design is within this software. So let me give you an example on how this could look like. Let's select cinematic and let's select eerie scene. And then the top left corner, you get stretched metal. In the top right, you get spooky scratches. In the bottom right, you get a drone. And then the bottom left, you get ghost metal. And right next to that, you get a pitch slider. And if you drag that up or down, this will change the pitch of the sound. So let's drag this down just a little bit, something like that. And if you click this button right here and drag it anywhere in this field, this will perform a sound. And when I click and drag this around, the sound will already be recorded. So let's just do the demonstration right here. Just gonna click and drag this towards the drone field. You can see up here it says capturing, and once this is gone, the bounce button becomes available. And right now all I have to do is select the bounce button and just drag and drop it onto my timeline, and the sound effect is right here. And what's so cool about this is you can make the sound effect as long as you need it or as short as you need it. You can perform it as fast or as slow as you want to. So to download the software, all you have to do is navigate to krotosaudio.com. But you can also use the link in the description or in the pinned comment. And here you want to select Krotos Studio. Just click on that. And here you can instantly download it for free. But you can also download it with the Genesis sound pack. And this is the sound pack that I've been using right here also to create the intro scene. This app is available as a standalone application or a VST plugin for all the softwares listed down below. But if we go down just a little bit more, you can see that you can get Krotos Studio entirely for free, but it is limited to those categories and subcategories, and it's ideal for testing the workflow and the functionality. However, what I suggest you do is download the free version, play around with it, see whether you like it and if it fits your workflow. And if it does, I'd highly suggest you go back to this website and get the Genesis plugin, because basically the Genesis plugin makes you accessible to everything that I've just showed you within the software. So it makes you accessible to all other categories and subcategories, and it's a one-time payment of only $29. I'm not affiliated nor sponsored, so all the money goes directly to Krotos Audio. So I hope I didn't promise too much. And if this video was helpful to you, please do me a favor, leave a like and maybe even a comment so this video gets spread out to more people, so more people can experience this free software. But more than that, I want you to go out there, spread the word about this amazing piece of software, because I genuinely believe that this software can help so many of us video creators. But otherwise, hope you're having an amazing day. I'm gonna see you next week. Bye.